on fighting. Until now, I believe that I'm waiting the good news from Brunei. The government of Brunei, they do the investigation about our company, and they found out that we are in a real technology. Our concept. I think one day, next year, we will be having a big event for our community. I believe that I will call one person from Brunei to share their experience. Because that is, until I said to them, I will write it down all the journey and create one book. The behind story of Brunei fighter. So these are very fantastic, okay? So that's the Brunei. That's why they are actually a real fighter. So this is the initial phase, okay? Next. Malaysia, Brunei, and Singapore. Okay, next. So now we move to that. This is actually, we are focusing on the first phase for 12 months from January until December last year. And here is the market that until now, for me, I can say the first initial phase is actually only for countries. And now, these early stages, we already create 300,000 DNC circulation. So big or big help. This is our only initial phase. So this is a sharing just updates. I think Indonesia, there's many people, the Indonesian people come here. So this is the Indonesia last time, they're starting from the Kalimantan. I still remember the first training we did in Kuala Lumpur, in somewhere in Bukit Bintang. There are more than, I think, 40 people. Okay, there's a first training I did together with Mr. our MIB, Mr. Mawi. So we are starting from Balikpapan until the market grow, they spread to all Indonesia market. And for me, Indonesia market with the population 260 million population is only not reach 1% penetration market. It's still fresh market. For those you want to go to this market, you can meet up with all our MIB here, Mr. Reza.
Ice and mice.
Mr. Saka, Pak Reza, and there is a coming new exchanger. You can meet up with them, build a relation so that you can go to Indonesia market. So it's still fresh market. Next. So this is one of the activity that we went to Indonesia. Next, on May. Next. Okay, so I move to the second. I call it the phase, still phase one, but it's a B market. Which means within the 13 until 24 months, which means now we already 18 months, 1.8. It's a 1.5 ETPS. So now we are focusing on this market, like Thailand, Cambodia, Vietnam, Laos, Myanmar, and Philippines. Okay, Philippines just new. I think Philippines just last August, we went to Philippines to do the preview. So this is a new. And our target from this market, we have to target to reach 300,000 DNC. K3 be our target, 300,000. Okay, I will update the activity from this country. Okay, so this is the Indochina market, Thailand, Cambodia, Vietnam, Laos Island. That some of the Cambodia leader already went to Laos to do some to penetrate the market, and we also went to Myanmar already. So this is all the market for the Indochina market. For those interested, you can meet up all the mice or ice
exchanger,
our exchanger. Next. So this is some updates about our Thailand market. So I would like to call next. This is the office, Thailand in Thailand office. Okay, this is all the certificate, all the license. Next. Okay, let me invite Mr. Harun. Where is Mr. Harun? Okay, this is Mr. Harun. You can meet up with him for Thailand market. Apunkap. Mr. Harun. So this is their team in Thailand. Next. You can see this is our license in Thailand. Next. Okay, Mr. Harun, he's new leader in Thailand and also as our translator. Next. This is our goal. Yeah, next. This is our event, our ceremony, we're launching our office in Thailand. I think last August. Okay, this is the ceremony in Thailand, Bangkok. It's all our team management. We went to Thailand. Okay, next. Also, the Vietnam leader also coming to support this event. Okay, next. This is all the like the Sifu. Okay, so this is Vietnam. Next. Vietnam, this is how we also went to. I think Vietnam keep on now growing, the leaders in Vietnam. So this is some updates we I think we did some, and there is another two or three times already they do the preview. So that's the Vietnam market. It's all the leaders. I believe that the market is now moving and growing in Vietnam. Vietnam, there has, I think, almost 90 million population. It's a big market. Myanmar, we also went to Myanmar. It's more on the, this is actually Yangon, Myanmar. It's more on the fintech and e-commerce. It also have a very potential market in Myanmar. Next, we build our relation in Myanmar. Okay. So you are welcome to this, this all the Indochina market. Next. And Laos, this leader, I've been informed from our Mr. Zamar, this is leader, actually is a Vietnam leader, but I meet up with some of them, is they have a connection in Laos. Then I believe that they already planned to Laos market, to penetrate the market. So this is the site visit all the leaders, to ready for the Laos market. So this is some updates also from Philippines. Okay, Philippines, I think, still fresh with the population, I think, will reach to 100 million people in Philippines. This is our IB. Next, our exchanger.
Ice.
Okay, so this is all the beauty lady. Okay, this is all our team. This is the team in Philippines, and we believe that it's a matter of time, so that I hope all the our partner here grab this opportunity if you're interested to build your network in Southeast Asia. Okay. So I would like to share with you, this is our office. We call it as a center of management office in Cambodia. We choose Cambodia because Cambodia is the middle. It's the middle of Indochina. So let me see our office in Cambodia. This is last time we do the groundwork. I think since February last year, before we set up our office in Cambodia, which means we already work very hard, starting from February this year until we set up our office in Cambodia. So this is our office. Next. This is our mice, Mr. Mawi. So give a big hand our office in Cambodia. We got a main function hall. This is all for the preview in Cambodia. Okay, let me see the team from Cambodia. Can you raise up your hand? Cambodia team, Mr. Mankaran team. Yeah, this is our exchanger. And also our speaker, Mr. Bora. Okay, this is our main function hall. Thanks. And we got the gold gallery for the first floor and VIP room. If you want to do closing and deal. And we got this one, I call this room is a DNC room, the first meeting room. We got two rooms. The one is the meeting room for Gold Smart Contract. We name it a GSC. We got two meeting room for the management and for the leaders. And we got for the third floor, a second floor, we got the mini function room. This one, we can gather, I think until maximum is 60 people. I call it as a blockchain room. And we got in the, I think, third floor, if I'm not mistaken. This is more on the focusing on the management room. And our team for the center of management for Cambodia to manage Vietnam, Laos, Myanmar. Okay, next. So this is the leaders last time our activity in Cambodia. They are very excited and very energetic to build the group in Indochina market. So this is all the meeting last time. Next. So this is the business concept from our platform. Like we got the Dinar Dirham, this is all our product. And now we are already ready for the blockchains.my. And the thing is ETPS, I think we have many improvements. Okay, many improvements. But we believe that our future will be the ETP token. Okay. So this one is we are like some of the countries depends on the regulatory. We are focusing like we set up our cooperative like in Malaysia. Because this one, most of the time we know that the ETPS program, like some amendment like we do this is like a crowdfunding concept, but most of the country they don't have any regulatory framework. That's why I think most of you already understand that we register this platform in Seychelles, Africa. But I believe that from Ustad they will do some like presentation improvement from our ETPS program, because we are here, all of us now we are from here, the ETPS. Then there is a amendment and I think improvement for this program. I think the presentation will be our start later. Okay. Next. So this is the business preview in Cambodia together with our founder. Okay, this is the main function room in Cambodia. Can until 100 people maximum. This question and answer with our founder. Yeah. Okay, next. Okay. So this is also the meet up with the groundwork. So I really respect our founder. Even he is actually already somebody in the world, especially in the crypto world, but he's still on the groundwork, support all the network. So let me give this hand to our founder. I really respect him because he's very humble and also still on the groundwork. Okay? Even we know that his name already mentioned in the London Blockchain Forum, but he's still very humble guy. That's why I'm follow him. Okay? Next. Okay, for me the C, Southeast Asia market already done. Okay, the thing is most of the country still fresh. So we invite you all take this opportunity. If you have the connection in all these countries, you are invited to work together with us. If you have any question, you can contact us or you can call all our exchanger. Okay, especially we already plan to launch our blockchains.my, and there is an update from our team about blockchains.my. Next, my time almost finished. Okay, so almost with this is up. So I would like to say congrats to all of you, because all of you just now update is already 70,000 something just now, 76 users already in Southeast Asia. That is the achievement, because we don't want like we are so aggressive in the market. The thing is we must. The most important thing, as long as we are in progress, and this is I just put in a number, it's not actual number, but this is one of our achievement. Okay, so I hope that all the fighter for ETPS, we will be the part of history of the world. Next. Okay, so we are moving to Japan next month. This month we'll fly to Japan for next week, on the 10th until 16th. So for 7 days, for 1 week time, we will do our. There is a fintech conference in Japan, today's fintech conference, and there's an activity, we will visit 3 big cities in Japan. If for those have a connection in Japan, let us know, because we'll do 3 preview in a different cities. There's 3 big cities in Japan. Bangladesh already do some, I think 2 big group meetup in Bangladesh, but I put it's still research and development because of the regulatory for the country. India also very strict, so that's why we need to do some like very proper planning to penetrate the India market. Middle East, that we thank you to Mr. our Arashidi. Yeah, this is our exchanger from Middle East. Yeah. He very, very patient with us. I think since early of this year, very patient waiting the DNC. Until now, sometimes SMS with me, Romeo, what happened? So he very patient guy, need that ready for the Middle East market. This is the next second phase we are moving to, either blockchains.my or ETPS. Next. Okay, this is the presentation for Japan market. Our office are ready, and I think I've been informed from the HOD, Head of Marketing Department, Puan Suwada, that our office is ready. It's ready for this trip. We will launch our office. So this is one our achievement for the East Asia market in Japan. Yeah. Yes. So before I ended, we are born for international because the market is huge. There's more than 130, I think already changed. This is last few weeks. Okay. I think it's 145. The Bitcoin market cap is a very big market. And one thing is we got the BCNY. The message is if the BCNY ready, which means we are here, all the fighter here, we are focusing on the ATPS program. That's been the message. We already go to worldwide for the ATPS.
Yes.
And reach your seven diamond. Yes. Reach your seven diamond. So I hope that all the fighters ready, because there will be a big event next year. I hope that all the achievers ready to fight to reach your three diamond, your four diamond, until you reach your seven diamond. Because we are ready. Once the blockchain is not mine already, which means to activate your account ETPS worldwide is more easier. Okay? Next, I think the last finals. Next final. Okay. Lastly, next. Okay, this is all the Asia, it's Asia market. Okay, next skip. Okay, this is all the more on the okay Asia market. Okay, this one already China, right, India, and this is the Middle East, Saudi Arabia. Okay, next is the final. We are focusing on, like, we have advantage for Swiss, which means this is the Europe market. Like, we also have a connection with Hawaii, and of course, Hawaii market will bring us to the US market. So this is the final stages for us, for the ETPS platform. Next, and also, blockchain is not mine. Yeah, I believe that through our collaboration today, we can make it happen for the worldwide market. And hopefully, okay, I believe that through our contribution and hard work, okay, as a one big family and big team, I hope that in 1 year time, we reach our target next before we launch our ETP token. Next, there's another one button. To reach our 2 million GNC circulation. Yeah, and we need your support. We need your support to make it happen. To reach our 2 million DNC circulation worldwide. How many diamonds will we achieve here? How many 7 diamonds? Okay, next. So this is our team who are this one support us. They are making it happen for today. Okay, next. And this is my final. Okay. The future payment, the payment platform of the future are not gonna be a traditional bank, but it's a fintech. It's a blockchain.my next. Okay? And blockchain.my is the part of it. Part of history of the world. Thank you.